Natalya, ladies, congratulations. You shocked everyone with your opportunistic victory, and
opportunistic, what the hell does that even mean? We had an opportunity and we won? Yes, you could just say that. Do you know who you're talking to? This is Natalya, the boat of WWE. Former SmackDown Women's Champion, former Women's Tag Team Champion. Come correct when you talk to us, got it?
And Sonya is one of the hardest hitting women in this division. She really is. I mean, we are really starting to find our groove, Megan, which is why Aaliyah and Raquel should be very concerned tonight.
Understand something. One small rookie mistake, and we're going to the finals of the Women's Tag Team Tournament. And Morgan, Megan, whatever the hell your name is, no one likes a killjoy, so take a hike.
Jeez.
Thanks.
Run along.
I'm so excited.
Natalya and Sonya on the same page. The ash kickers in the back, obviously arguing, and Bailey's on her way out. A lot going on.
Please welcome Dakota Kai, Io Sky, and Bailey.
I can't say I'm shocked that Bailey is here tonight, because Dakota and Io, this coming Monday night on Raw in Pittsburgh,
what?
Will be in the finals against one of these two teams. Will it be Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah, or will it be Natalya and Sonya DeVille? The semifinals in the Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament, next, live on Friday Night SmackDown.